Thank you for helping me, Jack. Of course, unfortunately.
You've missed her!
Something I can do for you? I could give you a song and dance.
There's no excuse for not...
Thank you.
said, I...
Please, Vivek.
This is the person who helped me at the tomb, my lord.
Lord Vivek, we don't need the help of this outlander.
Oh, hush, Archcanon Tarvis. Outlanders have their usefulness, and this one intrigues me.
As you say, I'll be in my office if you need me.
Step forward, friend of Lavul, and let us speak. Canon Lavul says you helped him in his mission. As I have written, the one who helps my ally becomes my friend. Despite the Archcanon's concerns, I greet you with sincerity and pose a simple question. Will you assist us further, Outlander? I have ordinate. Good. I need assistance to investigate a strange phenomenon that the... Lavul's ancestor.
Ah, Outlander. Ah, yes. We do need to perform a ritual to reveal the nature of the phenomenon. Despite my objections, Vivek believes you. You receive a simple errand. You receive it, Lord. If you haven't, yes. Even if I do.
This project has been nothing. Our blessed Lord Viv, I appreciate the help.
Thank you, Thea.
I'll go tell the Overseer what you did for me.
Praise Vivek!
The Outlander returns. Stand over there. And reveal the source of Lord Vivek's distress. A clockwork mage? A Daedric cultist? Something interfered with the ritual, my lord. But we may have learned something. Excuse me while I compare the results to...
Between the cryptic warnings of the ancestor spirit and the unexpected result of the divination ritual, I fear there may be more astir than I imagined. We solved the greatest mysteries by accident, I suspect. I should write that down. We learn from every action we take. Failure or success, each result teaches us something, at least in the larger sense. To be more specific, no, not as much as I hoped. Images that suggest avenues to investigate. Listen well. And speak not a word. The ritual confirmed my... So, my divine energy
I performed that ritual. How do you know about... It's true. I researched what I could.